This is a Winchester model 1911. Back in the day, they nicknamed it the Widowmaker because people didn't know how to load it correctly. They would load it like this, and what happens here is this goes down, and then your bolt just ejects back up, and the gun would fire. What you're supposed to do is engage this, which locks the bolt back. Put your shell in, put one in, and then load, and then fire. It's like that.